Okay.
The second part of your halftime entertainment will be provided by the Dodge City High School Drill Team and the Dodge City High School Drum Line. The drill team is under the direction of Debbie Conrady, and the drum line is under the direction of Jason Richens. The captains for the drill team are Caitlin DeMoo, Lauren Escobel, Cindy Calcier, Christina Million, Missy Mock, and Whitney Winter. The drill team this week has been selling pink pom-poms. This year they made over $600, of which those proceeds will all go to Circle of Hope. Congratulations, ladies, for a job well done. Tonight, the drill team and drumline will once again combine their talents for one amazing performance. Here's the drill team performing a dance to a master mix of school spirit songs played by the drumline. And now it gives me great pleasure to present to you the Dodge City High School Drumline and the Dodge City High School Drill Team!